as usual.
The paint job looks great. Samuel knows his color schemes. The birds are flocking around Samuel. Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
想问他雪的事情。
So, what did you think about that freak snow shower yesterday?
Another message from the Earth to get our shit together. I will say that Samuel hasn't seen anything like that before.
That's one thing I truly love about Arcadia Bay. It's all those cool animals in the forest.
The squirrels always come in the morning for food. I can hear them whisper. What animals do you see in the forest?
我只看见母鹿.
Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right at me. Like it was trying to communicate.
Oh, that's your spirit animal. Nothing weird there except you saw yours. Could be a sign about your destiny. What do I know? My spirit animal is a squirrel.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
我现在看到这路灯都觉得上面会有根钩子之类的东西。How
hard is it to dump the trash into a bin? But I release the kraken. Come on, squirrels. Time for your 15 minutes of fame.
这样就有松鼠了，哎，好可爱哦。
Release the kraken! Come on, squirrels! Time for your 15 minutes of fame.
然后嘞，我该要做什么
？I better not get near the bench, or the squirrel won't take the food.
来来来。 快拍!
Yes! Another Pulitzer for the portfolio.
不是普利兹奖吗? 他办了普利策奖。 好可爱哦。
I definitely won't play with this thing again. I can see that Samuel's concerned, but how did Samuel get photos of Rachel posing?
他怎么用他的照片?
I've never seen Samuel wearing shades. And what's with this other crap?
可以看我拍过的照片吗? 按哪?
Samuel really should keep this locked. It's a waiting accident. And too easy to sneak into.
<音>这个吗？每个人都好，我好懒得读，太多字了，有点懒惰。 但是他写下的每一个人的一些他知道的东西，怎么了？又有什么东西？是存档的意思吗？ Mm-hmm. 你菜鸟去哪里啊？ 欸，我是 Nathan 的父亲，警告你任何企图诋毁跟勒索我儿子 的行为吗？啊，那明明就是你儿子的问题，在那边闹。
Max, come on over here.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Oh, nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
That was intense. Everything happened so fast. I owe you.
I owe
you. Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real superhero. You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
欸，禮拜天你要去嗎？我印象中，你不是說禮拜天你沒有要去嗎？還是誰沒有要去？
An old friend.Chloe Price, we haven't seen each other in a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
I busted him in the bathroom yesterday with a gun.
我该讲这句话吗？
I'll give you the story later.
好像不应该把这讲出来。
Principal Wells is taking care of it now, I hope.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday? Speaking of dystopia,That drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Yes, that's exactly what I need. I love those old-school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool, I'll text you the info.
Watch a movie, it's probably not a problem. The movie is probably okay. Why is this a big decision?
David talking to Nathan cannot be a good thing. This has something to do with Kate. Or Rachel.
You want a 叹气耶？可以爽约吗？先看到底中间会发生什么事情。又到了放音乐的时间了。剧透者必须死啊！敢剧透，等下刀就下来了。
I wouldn't dream of it.
I'm gonna be a millionaire. Hope nobody steals my law.
这就交给有看过游戏的人来判断了。我真的没有玩过，我不晓得。这是什么东西？应该是要写老家伙吧？我想。
No time for chit chat. I'm a millionaire. Yep. Got my lottery ticket right here. Waiting for the bus so I can cash it in.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Look
at all these flyers.
救救我们的海湾。
It's so sad that nobody will read them.
米宙，我没有剧透，只在抽内而已。米宙，我也想抽，求我也想抽，我拍得起卡啦。该要来补送欧派的吉卡拉了。不行 ，Max 欧派的吉卡拉不够大。
Good morning. Looks like you're ready to catch some serious fish.
I wish, young gal. Arcadia Bay just isn't the same fishing town I grew up in.
城镇变化大吗
？Has the town changed much?
By Neptune's beard, it has.
太多了吧
？Seems like a lifetime ago when I was king of the harbor.
你有船吗
？You have your own boat.
I call her the Bali High. I've kept a hold of her in these lean days. Might be all the time we've got left.
I thought one of Arcadia Bay's main exports was fish.
Oh, the fish used to jump onto my boat. Until the
又是 Nathan 他
们
家，又是 Nathan
snapped up harbor rights.
The Prescotts have a lot of power.
这是什么东西都
They might rename the town Prescott Bay.
改名为普雷斯克的湾也太怪了吧！他们还有我们学校哎、欸，天啊
！Crooks gain respect when they put their names on schools and libraries. Let's not get downcast. I hear the fish calling for Bali High. Never forget that old fishermen never die.
Old fishermen never die.
I'd love to learn more, but I have to get going. Happy fishing out there.
哎、欸，克洛伊又叫我了。要完了，在餐馆占个位置，我妈会喂饱你的。他妈在哦，让我再探索一下，还有什么漏掉的东西吗？嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，嗯，这是什么东西
？There's that dirty RV from the other day.
Stop that! Stop! No barking.
There was something creepy about that guy and his dog.
哎，卡住了。然后遇到有鬼的时候就这样子。360。拍照拍什么照？
These flyers. He looks like a photo of the classic Arcadia Bay crusty fisherman.
可以照相簿吗？看不出来有什么需要拍照的东西啊。
Snow. Well, that's a good start to the story. Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
Can you believe this town? The world is on fire, and our big headline is snow. I can hardly wait for next week's big story. Clouds.
雪超不寻常的。
The snow is pretty odd.It was right in the middle of a warm, sunny day.
Ugh, global warming bullshit. It's the Northwest. Snow happens.
I keep reading how Arcadia Bay is booming.
The paper can only talk about that or about missing girls.
所以那照片算是一种收集要素就对了。
You mean Rachel?
Rachel? 是 Rachel 吗
？I guess. I bet she ran away because she was bored. Who wouldn't be here?
Yeah.
I don't want to go that way.
好好好好，不去，都不要去。
Hello.
Oh, look at you. A fine example of youth.
是阿婆,
I bet you're a senior student.
Yes, I go to Blackwell Academy.
阿婆,
I could tell you're a wise young woman. I know all about Blackwell and this town.
感觉是个聪明的阿婆。
You must know Joyce Price from the Two Whales Diner.
She's fed me more than my own family. How's a daughter your age who's always in trouble? Married to a real prick.
His name is David Madsen.
David Madsen.
He told me to get a job once, asshole. Not sure what Joyce sees in him, but he better treat her right.
哎呀，我看Nathan他们家吧。
You have dirt on the Prescott family.
That whole family is dirty. They once done good things for Arcadia Bay. Those days are dead, like anything in their way.
I know somebody who's being threatened by a Prescott.
Then you be their guardian angel, because nothing gets in the way of that family, especially not the law. Hell, they own your school, Blackwell, almost.
阿佛，少女，我看你潜力无穷。 想要找到欧派的吉卡拉吗？
How long have you lived?
我这边有本好便宜的
1,000 years
武功秘籍。
I've gone through the same changes as the town.
现在只要 39.99美金就有了呢。 遭遇了什么？他到底发生什么事？为什么会在这里？
Sometimes you start out in life turned around the wrong way. I married dumb, made mistakes, got cheated out of my savings. Lost my home.
所以是嫁错丈夫。
I hang out here.
选了不好的男生当老公。
Have you ever lived outside of here?
Where the hell would I go? I hate the sun.
这是一个警告。
I might be homeless.
让我知道不可以跟沃伦在一起。
My home.
I have to go now. Goodbye.
或者是暗示身边的谁不该跟谁在一起。
I bet she's seen Arcadia Bay go through a lot of changes and secrets. Man, that smell of breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware make good lord. Talk about apocalyptic.
要歧视倭人吗？哎，这个会让我想到那个福尔摩斯。
Oh, that brings back memories.
恶魔之女的那个，就是看海报然后破案。Hey,
Trevor.
Hola, Max. By the way, I know you saw me in the dorm.
看到你从丹娜房间出来。
Yeah, I saw you coming out of Dana's room.
丹娜的奶奶在。
Yeah, and I finally had to tell Justin because, well, he was into her too.
丹娜应该是本作欧派的吉卡拉。
I got him blazed.
最强大的一位。
Nobody has secrets in Blackwell anyway.
她肯定是很厉害的女忍者。贾斯汀，你会唱贝贝吗？
Get my coffee on before I cut class and destroy some rails. Shouldn't you be taking photos?
I am always taking photos. I am a camera.
You crack me up, Maxer. Of course I'm baked. So I'll laugh at anything.
You should be studying, bad boy.
So where's all your homework, schoolgirl?
School? Speaking of buds, I saw your bro Trevor sneaking out of Dana's room.
Trevor finally told me about him and Dana hooking up. He got there first, so I snooze and I lose. See you later, Max.
Oh, 好哦。
卡座坐下。
That's funny. Our family never went whale watching. I got you, babe. How apropos. But no fucking way.
吉他。
I got you, babe. How apropos. But no fucking way.
上面讲的什么？啊，有了。
Whoa, Ken Kesey with Joyce? That's so perfect. 。Forgot about the fishing wall of fame.
捕鱼奖。
Want everything.
Oh, muffin 看起来像很好吃哎，好想吃点心哦。我刚刚买晚餐的时候，应该顺便买个提拉米苏之类的。
Hello.
Hello.
Pardon moi, but you're in my eyesight.
Isn't everything in here within eyesight?
I don't care for your tone. You sound like Joyce.
How does Joyce sound?
Bossy and smartass, like you.
Joyce rules. I want to be exactly like her when I grow up.
Looks like you're on your way. I've been coming to this dive for 3 years, and Joyce gives me shit like it's going out of style.
That's how she rolls. That's why I worship her every move.
Good. I can't wait to see you flipping greasy bacon in a diner when you grow up. Exactly like Joyce. Now pardon me while I get back to my coffee.
I don't feel like talking right now. I gotta deliver a load of breakfast to my stomach. Over and out.
Hello, sir.
Hi, young lady. You look a little lost.
因为我饿了。
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
请我吃早餐吗？ No,
that is a real problem at the Two Whales. I can never decide. Joyce's pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese.
怎么可以问这些人的事情啊？先问他对 Joyce 的感觉是什么。
I know her delicious grub. Everybody at the station comes here. We take care of this place like it's our own kitchen. And Joyce, like she's our mother.
Mother 会太老了。
I guess you're friends with David Madsen.
I wouldn't use that word. We know each other. Why do you ask?
He kinda has a reputation at Blackwell.
I have respect for David. He served his country.He found his calling at Blackwell. At the station, we're happy David is exactly where he is. Not everybody can be a cop.
Chloe, you know?
So, you know Chloe?
Sadly, we all know Chloe down at the station. Poor Joyce. Just heard that Chloe even had a pot dealer in her room.
A puff. Puff 是那个抽大麻用的一种烟管。
Who told you that?
I didn't hear it on the police scanner.Joyce said the weed belonged to Chloe's friend, but I highly doubt that.
Joyce didn't tell you who?
She wouldn't. Afraid I'd go arrest somebody, as if I would. I'd just tell the loser to stay the hell away from Chloe, or else. I'm just kidding. Besides, David Madsen's watching over. Is she a friend of yours?
应该都认识她。
I know her.
Then you know she's a handful.
Maybe.
She can be, but she can also be a good friend who shows up when you need her.
Sounds like you're a good friend. I wish she would be a great daughter and not cause Joyce so much stress.
I have to go now. Enjoy your breakfast.
By the way, one thing I can tell you for certain is to stay away from that RV outside.
I usually stay away from sketchy parked vehicles.
Wise policy. The guy who lives in it, Frank, is pretty sketchy himself. That's all I can say for now.I should finish up my coffee and get to work.
What do you want? I feel like shit. Too much beer, so spare me, please. Just let me suffer quietly.
是是是是是
You'd never know how weird this town is by these postcards.
谷歌的吉卡拉吗？原来米蛙喜欢谷歌的吉卡拉。喜欢要说你。
That graffiti has been here forever.
这边是写什么？对对，就在找这个。这边还有一个东西可以选。Rachel A. owes me a. OK， 那个不要念出来好了。So does your mom. 你妈也欠我。
Thank you, redneck poet.I might make Chloe check this out with me. The poster doesn't mention whacked students with guns. Why does that so not sound fun? This guy has serious cojones.
为什么他的那个样子看起来很像《老人与海》里面那个老人的样子、啊、？Join 加入库斯托全天海上探险，传奇水手。对，我之后会碰到这个水手吧？我感觉好像很正。他还有网站哎 ，Sea Coast 什么？$75-$125，这样算贵还是便宜？哎，可以转那个吗？旁边那个东东。
Oh man, I bet that's the same gum from when I was here last.
台湾好像不是比较不是口香糖，好像比较是那种弹力球。小时候要转弹力球。奇怪的女人。
I always wonder what people think about when they eat alone.
可以跟他们讲话吗？
Hello there to you! Such、
Hello.
a beautiful day, eh? Oh yeah, it's gonna be a super day. Enjoy your breakfast, eh?
好啊。渔夫欸。
Did you catch any big ones today?
If by big you mean none, then sure. I caught a lot of big ones today. Now let me mourn over my eggs.
他的蛋怎么了？
These fishermen are so damn quiet.
Still mourning. Thank you.
你的蛋怎么了吗？哇，你走一圈对不对？坐下，站起来，再坐下，再站起来。
And there she is, a lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart. But not that smart. Now you get busted for smoking pot. I heard the whole sordid story from David. I'm sorry this was how you had to meet him. He's a good man, no matter what Chloe says.
Yeah, I'm sure. I don't even smoke, like, ever.It was almost an accident. Very stupid. I'm sorry.
It surprised me fierce. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life.I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Chloe understands. She just needs time. I know that sucks for you.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
I see why.
他刚刚讲那台，我好像有好几样都有。
He's not as much of a hard ass as you think. But you did tell him you had a joint, right? You took that responsibility?
Yes.
I did. And I am sorry. I don't want Chloe in any more trouble. Or me.
Nobody's in trouble over a doobie, Max. And I admire that you took the heat for Chloe. Like a great friend. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
He cares about Kate Marsh?
David mentioned her, but I stay out of his business. I won't patrol Blackwell, and he won't cook at the diner, you know?
I saw him arguing with Kate. I thought you might know why.
Nice try, Nancy Drew. But next to you, there's only one student I'm worried about. And she's not even in school anymore. So, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to eat?
The last good Belgian waffle I had was here when I was 13 years old. So, bring it on.
Now finish your coffee.
The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
Ooh.
Belgian waffle for the hungry girl, pronto.
One Belgian waffle at 12 o'clock high.
Nerd graffiti. Warren must have been here. Oh yes, black coffee. You will be mine.
Ganbei.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
No beer?
No beer.
Looks like you had plenty. Stick with bacon.
窗户还没开。
The lighthouse looks so mysterious. I wish I could stay in this moment forever. I guess I actually can now. But then it wouldn't be a moment.
What kind of dive is this?
Incoming!
上菜了，早餐来了。
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh. Speak of the devil.
The Chloe.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
Are you atoning for yesterday?
Oh God, Mom, please do not give Max any shit for that. She apologized.
I know she did. Max is a good girl, a woman. She's 18 now.
Too old to get lectures from you or Sergeant Pepper.
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
只能吃一小片培根。
You guys are still the same.
Another reason to blow this town.
妈妈就是妈妈。
What is this shit on the jukebox? Now that that's out of the way.
我看到是美考的吉卡啦。
Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation. And I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
A skull keychain for a punk like you.
That was so wrong, Max. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets. That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
我先记起来。
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and.
爱心小熊钥匙，一盒香烟，还有一二三四五六七根，跟我不知道这是多少钱、啊，这是分嘛，对 ，one cent， 跟 five cent， 五分，还有 quarter 三个。一二三四五六分，十一分，四分之三，十分是一块吗？对，二十五分，一百分是一块，这是七十五，再加上。十一二三四七十五加十一八十六，这上面写什么？罚单是不是？富兰克林街，应该不会要我背牌照吧？来吧。
So this is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
让我来挑战你。
Okay, Max, I'm hella ready.
从罚单开始。
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
11:10 a.m.
That is so.
不是十点十分吗
？Okay, psychic girl. Let.
Okay, Max.Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
再一次。
So this is me telling you.
Okay, Max.
罚单。
A parking ticket. 10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time. Even a broken clock is right twice a day. Whatever the hell that means.
钱先来。
Some money.
Clearly, I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
八十六分。
86 cents.
That's right. Living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
香烟。
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker.
Ha!
But how many cigarettes?
我就知道。七根
7 cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pockets?
这就是刚刚最好记的钥匙了。
Your car keys.
Duh.
熊猫
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max.
通关看一次就搞定。
Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck. You have powers.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
我想知道我可不可以倒转，然后改点培根呢？
Clearly.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your power.
根本就是大家来找茬嘛。他拿着咖啡走出来，然后。
Oops. Did you break another cup? Really?
No refill for you.
Shh, and now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
然后警车被偷。
Don't slap me, bitch.
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
吵架。 老妈阻止他，然后那奇怪的女人走进厕所里面。
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments, so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power. I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
卡车司机摔破了马克杯。
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
So what happens next?
他的不是那他有吃甜甜圈吗
The cop gets an emergency alert
欸靠北等一下
But he does nothing except eat a donut
Well,
let's just see how this goes down
你没有主持我怎么知道我要选什么然后乔恩斯跟他打架起来了。
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
然后，点唱机坏掉了。我怎么知道
？The jukebox goes crazy as the trucker tries to play a new song.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
有什么蟑螂吗？应该没有吧。
Oops!
Dude, did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh! Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch.
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
哦，是蟑螂。
This is a sad day in Maxville.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
I'm going to predict.The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
然后，警察的同事
丢下他先离开。The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
然后，Trevor 跟贾斯汀打起来，乔伊斯阻止了他们。
Justin and Trevor are fighting.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
然后点唱机中的蟑螂。
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
晚一点，一定要欧牌的迪卡拉补充能量啊。
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh,
really?
Way to go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh, now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. He's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe.I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy! The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened!
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
I
said, over and out.
好凶哦。
I'd love to lecture you over coffee, but I prefer to drink in silence and solitude.
See you around, Max.
Still morning. Thank you.
Oh yeah, hello again. Back to breakfast, eh? Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. Places to go and what to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with too.
要接吧，这个还是接一下比较好。
Hey Kate, what's up?
Please don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate, I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate. Please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous.
三口气啊,
I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now, let's rock.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.